Couplet 51. As doth the house beseem, she shows her wifely dignity. As doth her husband's wealth befit, she spends, help meet is she. Explanation. She who has the excellence of home virtues, and can expend within the means of her husband, is a help in the domestic state. Couplet 52. If household excellence be wanting in the wife, however with splendor lived, all worthless is the life. Explanation. If the wife be devoid of domestic excellence, whatever, other, greatness be possessed, the conjugal state, is nothing. Couplet 53. There is no lack within the house, where wife in worth excels. There is no luck within the house, where wife dishonored dwells. Explanation. If his wife be eminent, in virtue, what does, that man, not possess? If she be without excellence, what does, he, possess? Couplet 54. If woman might of chastity retain, what choicer treasure doth the world contain? Explanation. What is more excellent than a wife, if she possess the stability of chastity? Couplet 55. No God adoring, low she bends before her Lord. Then rising, serves, the rain falls instant at her word. Explanation. If she, who does not worship God, but who rising worships her husband, say, let it rain, it will rain. Couplet 56. Who guards herself, for husband's comfort cares, her household's fame. In perfect wise with sleepless soul preserves, give her a woman's name. Explanation. She is a wife who unweariedly guards herself, takes care of her husband, and preserves an unsullied fame. Couplet 57. Of what avail is watch and ward? Honor's woman's safest guard. Explanation. What avails the guard of a prison? The chief guard of a woman is her chastity. Couplet 58. If wife be wholly true to him who gained her as his bride, great glory gains she in the world where God's bliss abide. Explanation. If women shew reverence to their husbands, they will obtain great excellence in the world where the gods flourish. Couplet 59. Who have not spouses that in virtue's praise delight? They lion-like can never walk in scorner's sight. Explanation. The man whose wife seeks not the praise of chastity, cannot walk with lion-like stately step before those who revile them. Couplet 60. The house's blessing, men pronounce the housewife excellent. The gain of blessed children is its goodly ornament. Explanation. The excellence of a wife is the good of her husband, and good children are the jewels of that goodness.